up. He's like, milk, you got a dollar? Told him, yeah, I got a dollar. But what you need a dollar for? He said, mom claims she broke, don't wanna bother her no more. Gave him 20, hopped out the car and followed him to the store. He walked past the candy, bought milk, eggs, and bread. Supplying food for his mom, she working 10 steps ahead. Approached him, said, homie, you lie like your back's off. He said, I just asked for a dollar to win on a scratch off. My throat closed, eyes got watery. Kids abnormally exposed to the street, but this dude's family informally united somehow to the grind of us working hard. He said he don't got a microscope to be searching for God. I looked at him like, this dude, yo, where the hell you come from? He said, I ain't from nowhere, so I got nothing to run from. You keep thinking like that, you gonna be all messed up. See, the streets are full of dirt and court, they all get dressed up. He said, milk, I understand, I'm just trying to help my mind. I'm working hard in school, wish I was Decepticons. My left arm will transform and make mom some breakfast. My right will have the arm strength to show dudes they exist. Just don't carry a burner, nah, milk, just think less. I blink less, I think I'm on the brink of sinking into stress. Nah, homie, hold your head, just take your lonely ass to bed. Here's my number, hit me up, yeah, if you need some extra bread. As long as you're doing good, then I keep doing what I could. 10 years later, he just saved up, got his mama out the hood. I see him here and there, he's pushing carts after class. Good looking kid, making ladies heart attacks last. Even rented him a limo for his prom. He said, milk, you do a lot, but keep an eye out for my mom for when I'm gone. He graduated high school, I ain't see the kid again. Text message on my phone saying, can we meet at 10? Who's this? Just a friend. What's your name? It said Chris. Male or female? Text back, man, stop being a bitch. Alright, 10 o'clock, I'll meet you out in the park by the water. So I got the goons ready, I ain't the one that's getting slaughtered. I'm sitting on the bench, my heart's racing like what? His shy little face walks up and said, milk, what's up? I told him, little man, you shouldn't be here right now. He said, yeah, but you're the only reason that I'm here now. He stares at me in the face, hands me a note and says, yeah, daddy said it's all for you, what's for me, and daddy's where? Man, I've been in beef before, but this is kinda weird. This little old lady walking up and tells me, listen here, you don't even know this boy, and you don't remember me, but you looked after my son so he could look up after me. And before he joined the service, made my grandson Chris, and handsome Chris is just standing there with his hands on his wrist. My son went to Iraq, my son didn't come back. Before he left, he said, you need to find milk and give him that. Open the envelope, and all I saw was a little cheap receipt for some milk, eggs, and bread. Then Chris kissed me on the cheek and said, thank you, then he backed off. In his pocket, gave me $1 million scratch off. Already scratched off. My mind cried and heart broke deep on a dark note. Paid my house, credit card, son's college and car note. Kissed grandma on the cheek and said thank you, but I don't want it. Then I gave Chris a hug and slipped the mill back in his pocket. You got a long life ahead of you. Just always remember, your father's a great man. Do good, return the sender.